Hello, my name is Dr. Madhu. I am dermatologist and the founder of Amara Skin Clinic, Bangalore. Stretch marks, also known as striae, are linear scars. They occur due to stretching of skin. So whenever there is stretching of skin, there's a cell known as collagen in your skin which gets ruptured because of the stretching. So it is commonly seen in adolescents when there is a spurt of growth, and it's also seen during pregnancy, in cases of weight gain, in obese individuals, and in weightlifters it's commonly seen on the shoulders. In men, they're commonly seen on the lower back area and the outer aspects of the thigh, and in women they're commonly seen on the breasts, on the abdomen and the thighs. The treatment is more effective when they're initiated in the early stages, because in the later stages, after this linear scar is formed, it is more difficult to treat stretch marks. There are various modalities of treatment for stretch marks. There are some creams which contains topical retinoids, glycolic acid and vitamin C, which may help in the treatment of stretch marks to some extent. However, it is more effective when you treat stretch marks with dermatosurgical procedures like Dermaroller, Microneedling, RF and some lasers.